tears, and it's happy tears.
Yeah.
We are so happy he's gone. He's awful.
After several turbulent months in Rio Vista.
That said, you, you're cool, you, and I'm out.
The city may finally have some peace. City Manager Rob Hickey would not go on camera, but his office did confirm that Police Chief Dan Daly's contract with the city will terminate at the end of the month and that he elected to retire. Since February, community members have shown up in force at several council meetings urging City Council to fire Chief Daly amid allegations of discrimination, specifically against two female officers, one whom he's since fired and the other who's been placed on administrative leave. But the topper in what several sources have said in getting the chief out was the discovery of who did the police chief's background investigation in order for him to get his job in the first place. It was conducted by Rio Vista Police Commander Paul Tassoni, who was at the time with the Office of Emergency Services. Tassoni wasn't authorized by OES to do this, nor was he licensed. Pertinent information discovered by private citizens and brought to the council's attention.
The thing is nobody would even have known that Tassoni did it to begin with, had we not PRA'd that.
Vice Mayor Don Roos addressed his concerns at the last council meeting.
My contention with all of this is that if we weren't speaking here tonight and this was not on the agenda, that this would float off and just be covered and continue to be covered. And another concern I have is if this is happening and it's uncovered and it was not brought to the City Council, what else hasn't been brought to the City Council?
Fox 40 has also learned that Commander Tassoni, along with two police sergeants, have reportedly resigned. And Councilman James McCracken has also resigned from City Council. So where does the city go from here?
We're kind of a force multiplier. So in any emergency, if there's a need, I'll call people in and we provide the service.
The city could ask the Solano County Sheriff's Office to step in and help.
If that's what they need, all they got to do is ask.
And that was Rowena.